There are no easy answers for doctors who treat patients experiencing acute pain. The options are limited, and the potential for someone becoming dependent or addicted is concerning. My name is Todd Bertoch. I'm an acute pain researcher and practicing anesthesiologist. Early in my career, I witnessed a lack of options to manage pain for my patients. And now, decades later, I am stunned that the situation remains troubling for so many people. As a physician, over the past 28 years, I've worked with thousands of people suffering from pain, in far too many cases without adequate relief. For some, current pain medications do not address their pain or can trigger adverse side effects. Recently, I found myself facing this very dilemma when I, as a patient, experienced excruciating pain from recurrent kidney stones. It was in that moment when it became even clearer to me that a huge gap in treatment options continues to exist, and only a strong opioid could provide the relief that I needed. Because of this gap, many people suffer in silence and choose to live with their pain or risk addiction in order to find the relief that they need. And doctors are caught in the middle. That is why I'm committed to spending the majority of my time researching new treatment options to manage pain. My hope is that one day relieving a person's pain won't come with devastating potential consequences, and that people will be able to manage their pain without the possibility of addiction.